Hey there, guys and gals. I'm coming at you with another UMVC3 request from Fanghuha Zingail. This one is for Shumagorath in his alt costume, which is a lot of eyeballs. Okay, Donzo. Sure, why not? Taskmaster in his alt costume. And Shenko in her alt costume, which is actually her sister, because Shenko, Lele, the purple girl, is one character, and she's dead. And her sister, in your alt costume, who you are, is actually the talisman on her forehead, because she's a Zhangshir, she's a corked puppet in Chinese. So it's weird when you pick her alt costume that you play them in reverse, because I'm pretty sure having the corpse's power inside of you doesn't really do anything for you, because you're already dead. But I don't know.
Get ready to brawl! Fight!
I practiced this for a little bit before, and I found out that Dormammu and Shuma know each other, which really weirded me out, because Dormammu's like, "What is your desire, Ancient One?" And I'm like, "What?" Because I thought Dormammu, as a Faultine, was like a primordial spirit of something. Yes, give me the health. Delicious. Bye. But apparently, Shuma is even older, because Shuma's like the embodiment of chaos itself. I guess that makes sense. I'm going to guess chaos came before fire. That would make sense, right? Shit. I always fuck it up. Can you not? Sit down. No. I jumped over the tornado and pounded him with arrows. Yes. To be truthful, Taskmaster is probably one of my favorite Marvel characters of all time. I think his power is amazing, and if I were to have a superpower, it would definitely be Taskmaster's with photographic reflexes.
Get ready for the
but that would be a close second to teleportation, because I feel like I could get a lot more done in my life.
But without any real power!
Doesn't look like an arm lock's gonna work on you. Whoa!
That was awesome. That was an awesome intro that I've never seen before. Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh, fail. Oops, no. No, I'm gonna, oh, forgot it went right across. Oh, rude. Sit down, Hagger.
You can't run Shit. Away. You're in for a
world of hurt. Oh, Dr. String. I'm sorry, we need to have this battle. What do you think you're gonna do to me, huh?
Now it's getting
nothing. Tasky, you're up! She's up against the wall, it's useless. I mean, it'll pick her up, yeah, but... her dash is so slow! But you could just do this, like, pretty much infinitely, so it doesn't really matter, because that move is absurd. You can also use it, like, if you super jump, you can use it to pretty much float indefinitely. Yes, yeah. Thank you! Why am I thanking her? I'm thanking her for letting me beat her ass like a drum. I guess.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Ooh, evil Ryu. Ooh.
This dimension belongs to me now.
World's greatest marksman at your service.
Oh, I thought he was going to be talking to Ryu. What's wrong? Can I have your life force? No. Fine, be that way. You can actually do that in midair to extend the length of her combos, but yeah. Oh. Rude! You broke my shit. And if Shuma and friggin', who the hell was I just talking to? If Shuma and Wesker meet, Wesker's like, I'm the god here! And I'm like, get the fuck out of here, buddy. Come here! You're a god, you say? Enjoy my eyeball dimension. Nom 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 nom, delicious. Oops. The Taskmaster's projectiles are a little weird because in order to get three to fire, you actually have to hold it. And it says it's a charge, but it's not it's not really a charge. Shit, that's not gonna work on arrows. Ow. Straight up, right on him. I don't know why he stood there and took it. Like, he was like, yeah, I'm gonna let you do that to me. That was silly.
Thank you for the archery lesson, William Tell.
He didn't shoot anything out of your head. Besides, you got a skull. A lot of people think that Taskmaster actually has a skull for a face. And I'm like, nah. He's wearing a mask. Like, what?
Get ready for the
No, he's wearing a mask. I mean, in some timelines and whatever, his face was burned off or whatever, but generally speaking, he's wearing a mask. I'm the embodiment of chaos! I will do whatever the hell I want, thank you. Bitch! See, lightning attack is way better than drill claw. Just gonna put that out there. I hate when it goes up. Fine, be that way. Got some... Oh, okay. I love her air dash. Her dashes are so unbelievably slow, but they're so silly. Wow! Wow, get fucked, Hulk! Come on. Whee! Damn it. Won't accept my command grab. She has a really diesel command grab. And it's got a real command for command grabs. Like, when I play a game, if a character has command grabs, I want it to be half circle back. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no, you just wrecked my Shenko. No, not that, stupid. No. Shit. Ooh. No.
Combination.
You can't run away.
Shit! He happy birthdayed the shit out of me! No, I wanted the up one. Shit, I did it twice in a row. That was bad. Shit. Bam, bam, bam! Okay, I got it now. No, I don't. He's gonna wreck me. You lose because you have no health. Well, Storm also has no health.
Air combo. No. Cool.
To be fair, she's like new
health.
Oops, that's not what I wanted. Get the fuck out of here, Jason. Damn it. Rude. Don't advance you like me. Just one tentacle. I can't believe my Shenko got wrecked when I did my practice run. Oh, I was wrecking house with Shenko. Because you can basically float in midair. If they recover, 9 times out of 10 you can do the floating thing.
I am the ass kicker.
Death shall be your reward.
Oh, it's you! I wanted to be Sea Viper, but. Don't be rude. I hate him.
Great.
Dr. Doom has like the highest fucking priority in the entire game. In like all abilities. I gotta throw random shit at you now. Damn it. Take my random shit. She literally just throws random shit. Like, I'm not even kidding. It's just random shit. Why? Why did you just... Thank you. No. Sit down. Come on. Yes, right into... Take that, Arthur. Happy birthday! To the ground! You're gonna kill my gas mask, aren't you? Oh, no, you're not. I love Arthur's block because the visor on his helmet just goes down. That's it. Alright, when you use that ability, you have to, like, let the screen advance. You can't, like, use it in the corner. A lot of people use that shit in the corner. How do you friggin' like it, you jerk? Ow. Want some metal balls? I killed Magneto in my practice run with the metal balls. I thought that was fucking hilarious. What? No. What? No. Really? Whatever, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, my range is stupid! Not as stupid as Ghost Riders, but pretty stupid. No, shit. They even have the accents on them, but she doesn't pronounce them. What? I just told him I'm sending him to hell. Wow.
This dimension belongs to me now.
You gonna arrest me?
そこまでよ.
Get ready to brawl.
I'm just gonna try. No. Oh, no. Ah. I'm sorry, did I special Nazi you? Because that's awesome! Oh, wait, no. Come on. Come on. Oh no, snapback! There's a trick. I never used snap. I think I've used snapback maybe once. And that was just to kill a Phoenix. Yeah, you could do it too. Yeah, how you like it, you jerk. No! Screw you, Sentinel. Oh, I didn't know which one of me was which for a second there. Holy shit, because that's the one I usually play. What? Ow. Alright, I'm gonna need you to stop that. It's getting annoying. Come here! Other me! Welcome to my eyeballs. Boom! Oh god! That's some random shit. Have some random shit. Have some random shit. Have some random shit! Have some random shit! They're like, this is so stupid! Ow. When you can do this? Ow. What's the point of playing a real character when you do shit like that? He special Nazi'd me and she died, you bitch! I'll teach you to- Oh no. Ow. Ooh. Screw you, buddy!
You win!
Waste of flesh!
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. How do you expect to win a fight with only two arms? You don't.
Then what shall we call Galactus?
This dimension belongs to me now.
What shall we call Galactus?
The battle for Earth. Live and let die. Fight!
If they recover, shit. Oh no, I was facing the wrong way. I'm gonna get wrecked. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I mean, it works. I didn't mean to do it, but it works. I've beaten the game with Taskmaster before, so I'm gonna. The bad thing about Taskmaster is, though, he may have a lot of moves, but a lot of them you can only use if people block. Like, he has commands that only work if enemies have blocked his attacks, which is really silly in a game like this. No, shut up. I've never seen him use that so early.
My wrath.
I'd rather not. I don't care. You know what? I could have done the, well, no, it makes me drop a little bit in this one.
You will prove this day. You will die.
Ow. You have to win with that move, because that move is stupid. Move does so much damage. And it's an automatic cross-up, basically.
You win!
And you can just float in the sky with it. Didn't use Shenko that much. She kept getting wrecked. Which is weird, because it's really hard to wreck a Shenko. Lele and Maymay, those are their names. Is that Thor? It looks like Thor. The what? Yeah, go Thor! Oh. What? There's a samurai King Ghidorah in this dimension? What the hell? Oh no, he has more than three heads. I only saw the three at first. There's a samurai Hydra. That's terrifying. Thor, son of Odin, has come to your aid. Hela and Dimitri are together? That's awful. Yep. Yeah. Weird. Considering she spends most of her time in a talisman, I mean, it'd be weird if her body was here and what have you. It's just weird. She's cute, though. I'd say yes if I was Thor. Why not? But she's dead! Like, the Shenko is dead. Hyper Chinese sounding theme. Japanese. Thank you guys for tuning in. As always, in the description, there's a link to my full list of games. You can put in a request if you want. And under that is the request list as it stands now, what I've got, what I've done. So yeah, if you guys want to put it in a request, let me know. I think this is going to be the last request for today, but I got two more requests for UMVC3 from a new requester coming up on Saturday. So yeah, I hopefully will see all you guys again soon.
Thank you for playing.
Here's my score. But yeah, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you guys again on Saturday. I don't know if I'm releasing anything tomorrow, so I'll see you guys Saturday definitely. Later.